All right, man. I've never played this before. I haven't. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm a noob, so let me live. I want to play this and have my experience the same as any other person. I'm gonna play Demon's Souls because people voted on Twitter that that's what they wanted me to play out of the other games that I suggested. Y'all have said some very choice things about this game, saying that it's really difficult, saying that I won't be able to handle it. I'm gonna prove you bitches wrong. How about that? Oh yeah, I like that saturation right there. Alright, cool. Sure. Yeah. I guess I gotta shut up, you know, because I don't understand what's going on. The game probably does. Man was granted a soul, and with it, clarity. On the second day. Oh god, is this the perspective of Jesus? Upon earth was planted. I don't know that word, poison. I'm kidding, I do know the word. I'm just making a joke. A soul-devouring demon. Okay. I give up. Oh, I thought that was the thing we were supposed to run from. What's carrying it? Are we gonna have to fight that? Guys? Oh. So that's what's going on here. Okay. Are they gonna be this aggressive when I'm playing? Is this spooky? Is this a spooky game? I don't do well with spooky. Oh yeah, we got the spirits on our side. Nice. He got a big ass sword. What is that? You need a manicure? Tell me we don't fight that thing. Bro, I don't want to fight this thing. I don't know what my blood type is. I guess I'm blood type A. Wait, no. I'm not a woman. I'm already fucking up, guys. The fuck? I'd rather look like the woman than look like this. My nose is pretty pronounced, I would say. It's not like, probably something like that. The bridge. I got a little bridge. The depth of your lips? What does that even mean? Oh, these beards are trash, man. What is this? Your jaw weak? Like, bro, what's going on here? Like, you don't, your beard, your shit don't connect. This is the most struggliest beard I've ever seen in my life. You know what? I'm not gonna lie to you. This doesn't look too far off from my dad. Actually, you know what? That'll probably be more my speed in like maybe a year or two. I'll probably rock something like that. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, let's rock it like that. I'm pretty. I don't have any blemishes. Cheek bones are relatively... Oh, they're not like... Ew. Disgusting. My eyes are a little squintier than this. Yeah, they're closer to this, actually. I have black eyebrows. Yes, I do. I do have black eyebrows. Not like that, though. Walking around looking like a failed Sephora model. Should I have, like, the Frieza going? I'm not 44. I'm more like 25. Please let me change my hair. Jesus, I've been waiting. This is probably the closest to me that this game has. Everything else looks like fucking Sasuke. This right here, that's me. Where the black at? Boom. Okay, that looks like I dyed my shit. I didn't. This is the closest to me I could get, all right? My name, from what my parents tell me, is Mistake. Oh, God, I'm so scared. Alant the 12th. The what? Voletaria was cut off from the outside. Oh. And those who dared. That don't look like fog. It looked like a big ass shadow. Never of the demon's souls. So the demons are sucking people's souls. Got it. Skurva the Wanderer. Lady, you talking a lot of shit right now. Saint Astraea with her night gal vineyard. I don't think you've met me. You know what I mean? I'm different. I'm built different. Don't worry, baby. I got you. I'll clean this mess up. Oh, they threw us right in. Hold up. Can I get a tutorial or something? Like, I know I said I was going to beat the game like it was nothing. Standard attack. Ew, you attack with R1? That is disgusting. Help. Oh, they said fuck customization. Okay. What are you doing here? Jesus, he's just waiting. I can't pause? Fuck out of here, boy. I don't know how to dodge. I don't know how to block. Okay, there we go. I figured it out. Watch me work. Why was he just standing there like that? You saw him. Yo, can I really not pause the game? Because I had it paused. Why can I still move? Can I not pause? Nah, you gotta be shitting, and then you can run. Dog, please don't jump out. Nah, man, because I can't pause. Oh, my goodness, man. Please no jump scares in this game, man. Please. Hey, man. Look. I don't know what they told you. Oh! Dude, I'm not going in there until I can pause the game. We not doing this. What's in there? But what's in there, though? But what's in there? Oh, God! Jesus! Okay. There's our pause, okay? There's our pause. We've aggroed it to the touchpad, so now I don't have to be scared. I'm still scared. They're walking around undead in here. Where actually am I? Oh, Jesus Christ, man. There's souls running around here, man. Come at me, both of you, at once. Okay, they're strong? Nah, they're weak. Pussy. Give me that soul, bro. I sucked it up. Why is he running? Why are you so aggressive? How am I supposed to fight in here? Once we get to the first boss, everybody else is going to be child's play. This man died a gruesome death. Let me get your soul, though. But how do I, like, heal, though? Okay, here we go. Son of a bitch, I used the wrong thing. Okay, so the crescent moon grass, we can use that to heal a little bit. Is this the railing that we're supposed to get over? I took damage. I'm mad. Bro, that got me, like, no distance. Get your bitch ass out here, boy. You already in the... Was that a gun? Did somebody just shoot at me? So these are the misadventures of the previous souls that failed. But I'm not a failure, bro. I'm the main character. Okay, wait. I'm the main character, bro. I'm the main character. Wait, whoa. I did not mean to come here. Strong attack. Oh, okay, we got strong attacks. I probably could have figured that out myself. Fuck out of here, bitch. Okay, whoa, chill. It was a joke. It was a prank. Give me a soul. We sucking souls out here. Pause. Okay. So I can do a counter attack after the parry. Wait, let me read that again. Where the bitches at, bro? Come on. Come on with it, bro. Do it if you dare. Okay, whoa. I wasn't ready. Hold up. Chill. Oh, God. He fucking me up. Hold up. Chill. What? Do it again. I dare you. Bitch. Damn, I didn't counter. Do it again. Bitch. Ah. Soul sucker, bro. I'm a soul sucker. Don't repeat that, y'all. All right, tricks are for kids. Why do you look like a human? Why are you glowing? Nah, I'm not ready. Watch me work this man. Watch me work the fuck out this man. I'm gonna take... Whoa! I was just trying to chill, bro. We ain't got Netflix in this time period, so I was just trying to chill, bro. Do it. Pussy. Oh, my God. That hurt! Okay. Oh, God, wait. Okay, whoa. Okay, I'm trash. Wait. Oh, my God. I might die on a tutorial. Listen, that might have been sloppy. I'll admit. But like I said, I got to get my bearings. It's okay. There's another one of those guys. Never mind. Maybe I can't. All right, bitch, come on. Wait, you got a better shield than the last guy. Hi-yah! 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 I'm running. Do it. Quit being a scared little bitch. Come on. Pussy. Done. You done know it. I'm sorry. I'll never do that again. My bad. We're looking kind of nice. I'm not going to lie. We're looking kind of smooth. Half moon grass. Maybe that heals us more. Just let me be great for a second. Why is he shooting? You know what, bro? Why do you have that? Give me your soul, bro. That was the most unnecessary thing you could have done in this situation. You already know that I'm a noob at the game. You're gonna shoot me with a fucking crossbow. This is the racist shit that these games do to try to hold the black man down. It's okay. Whoa, you weren't even there! What you doing, bro? Nothing, you did. Enter the fog. What is a vanguard? Oh, no! What is that? What is that, though? But what is that, man? What is this? There's no space! I'm already... Is this what people see when they die? The Nexus, you have died, and the Nexus has imprisoned your soul. You cannot escape the Nexus. Oh, no, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Are you serious? So both the blacks died. Wow. Hold up. Nobody told me that this is what... I'm not trash. Y'all just threw me into a situation you knew I couldn't handle. Why would you have me face a man that can kill me in one hit? And it's my first time playing the game. I dropped 70. I have to get my money's worth. Bro, is this Mary? Why did you let that happen to me, Mary? What just happened? I don't know what's happening right now. What is that? Bro, you mean to tell me I got bodied and then I respawn and I have to fight this bitch? I don't have to fight him, do I? He's got bodies in his mouth. This dude looks like a pre-budget Rathalos, and he's got bodies in his mouth. Please tell me I don't have to fight him, please. Yo, what happens if I die as a soul? This dude is aggressive as fuck for no reason. Yo, can I change the difficulty? Okay, it was a... Why are you like this? He's got a flaming... No! 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 I lost everything. I lost my wife. I lost my friends. Can you not? I know what you're thinking, but don't. Bitch. Pussy. How is that a tip? It just says fire. Did somebody drop a mixtape? I want to go. Bro, I want to go home too, but you don't see me leaving messages useless for people that are walking by. Oh my fuck. Bro. You're alive. You don't need to do this. You're alive. You're a living man. If he shoots me while I'm fighting, I'm quitting. I'm getting off the game. Bitch. Pussy. Pussy. I'm only at half. Oh my god. Wait, no. What? I'm not used to the game yet. As soon as I get used to things, I guarantee this shit gonna be way different. I'm ready for you this time. Bum bitch. I'm ready for you this time. Shit gonna be way different. I was a little non-aggressive before because I didn't know. Okay, whoa. You going crazy. He's not dead. He got a hit. Let some shit happen like that one more time. I'm getting off the game. All right, let's not go down there this time, right? Because I didn't know that was going to kill me. Shouldn't be anything scary in here, right? No, it's a whole man. It's a whole man camping in here. You're already dead. Why are you camping? It smells like ass in here, man. Y'all are all dead, too. Like, who's the reason? Bitch, please. Y'all both swung your sword. And you both... Okay, wait. They not missing? I'm getting jumped. Fam. Okay, he's throwing... He's being a pussy, man. That's what he's being... Oh my god, bro. I know your dad wasn't around, but that don't mean you gotta be an asshole to everybody else. He's pier- There's no reason. I wonder what happened. You know, I'm not gonna ask. Nah, pussy. Oh my god. Oh my god, yes. You're not having kids at all. You pussy! I want a head up fight. This man pulls out a gun. Oh my god! Who would do that? That is just ignorant. Who's rolling balls? It's you. Do it again. I tell you, pussy. What up, boy? It was you. It was you, wasn't it? You gotta. Yeah, come on, bro. Who was it? It was you. It was you. It was fucking you. Oh my god, he's got the blue face. Can we relax? Oh my god, I gave him a clear. Hey, yo, oh my lord, please, wait, we can have a conversation. Be a cool guy about it. Be a cool guy about the situation. Oh, God, how did that still hit me? Nah, I spent my whole life for this day. He healed. He cheated. He healed. Oh, my God, just because I didn't time it right that one time, y'all couldn't let me get it off? He keeps healing. Why are you, I'll heal too. Never mind. He stopped me. Heal. I dare you. I dare you to heal. I dare you. Can you please stop following me like this? Oh my god, I'm stuck! Just let me heal up. Let's do it again. Yeah, let's flame this bitch. So since I failed that first mission, does that mean like we are never gonna see him again? Oh my god, ow! Let me approach the situation. Bro, who is that? Look at him down there, bro. He does not look like he wants to be friends. I'm gonna go down here and I'm gonna enter the fog over here first. And then once I complete that, then I'll go back and I'll talk to him, okay? I'll talk to him. Why are y'all all in like the most campiest horror movie spots? Do these explode? Please don't explode. I knew it. Oh my, I would have been dead. Got you in your mans. Y'all are alive and you're attacking me. Imagine attacking me and you got souls. Demons that are taking in. You got demons that are taking niggas' souls and you attacking a human. We're on the same team. Yo, this is... What? Like, I want to go back. Oh, my God. No. Nope. I'm good. You know what? Fuck it. Oh, my God. You tried it, didn't you, bitch? Nah. I'm good off you. Chill. Why is he running? Fuck. All right, he's done. He's finished. I gotta get the timing right. I gotta start from all the way back. Why is the game like this? Are they all gonna chase me? Oh my god. Oh my god, man. Relax. Listen. Listen, pussy. Listen! Like, I almost played this shit for an hour. We've made zero progress. And I'm stuck, like, just trying to get through the intro mission. You niggas stink. You literally stink. Look at this bitch. On break. While he's on duty. Where? Oh my fucking goodness. There's no way you were... Bro, can you fuck off, please? Oh my... Holy sh... Bro, like, how is this funny? This isn't funny. And then to take a potion, I gotta be fully still. Fight these bitches! They're on fucking teams, my guy. I just wanna complete the fucking game. You bitches are guarding the door. From who? From who? Y'all are letting the demons through, but you're not letting me through. Dog, what is your malfunction? Why are you like this? You're both stuck on the thing trying to get me. You stuck, you can't progress because you hating on the movement. This how dumb you look. Look at yourself. Holy, yo, I'm about to lead this game, dude. I'm about to lead. Fuck out of here for Sparta. Come out here. Come out here, pussy. Come on, bitch. Ah, ah. Eeyah. Dumb bitch. Yeah, lay down. While I'm attacking you. While I'm attacking you, you're attacking. Can you fuck off? You always sitting in the corner somewhere, man. Like, get a job. You have no purpose in life. Your mom don't love you. Your pops disowned you. Please go find something to do. And we're back here. I want to go back the other way to get the other souls that I had. So let's go back the other way. Let's grab those first, and then we're going to go touch our man's. See what he's up to. You know what I'm saying? I thought I was going to do like a full walkthrough on this game. I don't think that's going to happen anymore. Pussy. How it feel? How it feel? Let me know. Let me know why you in hell. Let me know. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh my. You're throwing bombs. We're having a one-on-one, a 1v1, and you're throwing bombs. All right. That's what we got to get used to. The timing of the parry is crucial. We're gonna come down here and see if this guy wants to be friends. He looks extremely friendly. I'm not going to lie. Wait. Chill. Maybe I can just... Okay. I'm trying to get past him, so if you would be so kind as to... Oh, my... Juked him. Dumbass. Woo! Juked him. Come out here, bro. You want to sit in there and throw bombs the whole time like a terrorist? Come on out here, bro. I'm coming in here. I'm pulling up on you! I'm getting better, man. All right, you guys can't tell me I'm not getting better. All right, boom. Those are my souls from before. I wonder if I can lure him all the way down here. And then wait. If we can run past him, get him to come in this room and then run past him, I think we'll be golden. Yeah. He's chasing us? Oh, God. Hold up. Oh, my God. Oh! Like, why is he fucking camping right there in the same spot the entire fucking time? Can you fuck off, please? Oh, you have no reason to be. What do you want? What do you want with me, bro? I'm not the one who killed you. Well, now I'm the one who killed you because you came at me. You didn't. I like your cut, G. You're done. This is the worst situation I think I've ever been in my entire life. Oh my fuck! I was going through my items list. I didn't see him throwing it. I'm so sick of you and your shit. Frank, I just want to talk. Okay, here's the moment of truth. This one guy we have to kill. There's our souls right behind him. If we don't get them, it's going to be a situation. Hi, friend. Hello, brother. Dog, if I ever saw some shit like this, I'd be gone so fast. I have a gun. Oh my god! I'm getting off this game. I get why they call it Dark Souls, because your soul has to literally be dark to play this game. Oh my god, he... Dude! Fucking bitch! Dog, I died! Dude, come on! Of course. Jesus Christ, man. He fucking... I want y'all to acknowledge and realize how annoyed I am right now.
I didn't think it would be like this. I died. So the Civil War, that was a time, remember? Remember that? Remember when Martin Luther King was like fighting for people freedom? All right, I retrieve my souls. Now fuck off, please. We might not even need to go through him. I don't even know what getting a hit off on him is like. I feel like we can do this. I really do. We really just gotta pump ourselves up low-key. I gotta lure him out here. Cause I'm not getting in there. This nigga's breathing is fucking intimidating. Do you hear him? I just gotta run. I just gotta run. I fucking ran! He doesn't lay the fuck off! I think black people specifically have been through more than enough this year. Of course you still get a melee fucking frenzy attack off. Why that's a thing, I don't know. Whoever made Dark Souls is evil, yo. Whoever made this game is evil as fuck. The dodging is the I tried. I can't even parry this, man, bro. Blocking isn't an option. Dodging isn't an option. All right, he fucked up. He fucked up. Can I open this door? It's locked. So we're fucked. It was nice knowing you guys. He won't let me leave. He won't let me leave. He's gonna fuck me. He's gonna fuck me. So we came all this way for the door to be locked. And now this bitch is chasing us. Is he still chasing us? He's still chasing us. What's in here for us? Why are you sitting like that? Beware of enemies ahead. Bro, beware of these nuts, man. Beware of some bitches. Ah! Back up off me. Whoa, whoa, yeah, yeah. Back up off me. Chill. I'm telling you to chill, bro. You don't want this. You healing? That's crazy. That's crazy. That's... Wait. That's crazy. Heal again, I dare you. That's crazy. That's crazy. Strange trap ahead? What do you mean trap? What the fuck is this? If I release this and the balls come down that way, I'm dead. Because I can't just run past these dudes. I'm going to get gangbanged. But why are they just standing there? They look like zombies. Oh, I get it. Hold up. There we go. Y'all got fucked up. No. I didn't sign up for that. No, I didn't sign up for that. He's dumb. Next time you got a bomb in your hand, make sure it's a mixtape. Man, there are so many people just waiting. What the fuck is that? Why is that open right there for me to walk? I'm not trying to walk over here. You see all those dead souls? Do you see all those dead souls, bro? Those are all the niggas that thought they were hot enough to come over here and fight Rathalos in Azure Rathalos. I'm not, no. Nope. I'd rather take my chances with the army over here. Like, there's literally nothing I can do. Unless the dragon comes this way. Can I bait the dragon? All right, I can bait them to come over here, though. He's dropping bombs. Okay, cool. Nice. Dragon, can you flame him? Why are you running away now? Oh my god, I'm getting jumped. I'm getting fucking jumped. So now what? He's gonna come back when I get to the bridge so he can flame me? Bro, why? Why? You could have done this way sooner. Oh no. Oh no. Like, imagine I die right here and I gotta go all the way back to the... My bad. I was joking. I just have to go for it. Woo! 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 Can I pull the lever? What does the lever do? I'm a soul still, bro. I'm still a soul out here. Can you believe I've been playing this for 2 hours and this is as far as I've gotten? What is that? Who was eating this moldy ass cheese? I don't have bombs. What do you mean try fire? There's a glob with a shield and a sphere. What is that? A blob, bro. A blob. This what y'all was fighting 15 years ago? A blob? Imagine. Damn, this dude died a gruesome death. You look like you came from the future to save the past and died. I did all that to get back here? You sons of bitches. Nah, there's no way. There's no way. This was not open when I came back there, was it? What is this? Bro, what evil ass? Oh my god. They're moving as a unit. An entire blob. How do I get an attack in? But how do I get an attack? Maybe I don't have to fight this thing. I don't need to fight him. Maybe I do. Maybe I gotta take him on one by one. But they're coming at me together. Hold up. I see one over here by himself. Let's jump him. Let's jump. Yo, if I even get close, I'm clapped. Hold up. Let me see. What advice do y'all got? The true what? The true demon soul starts. No. I see some glowy stuff inside. Hold up. I see some glowy stuff. Okay. Oh my. Okay, maybe if I pot shot him, right? Maybe if I. There is too many of them to be doing this. So he's hitting amongst everybody. Like, do I gotta. They're covering him, though. I'm level one. Like, this is basically. Okay, y'all don't have any defense. So that's the point that I understand. They pulled out guns, bro. They pulled out the. They pulled the glizzies out. No, there's no easier way to do this. If they all attack me at once, I'm dead. Yeah, I think I gotta just take them all down solo. Oh my god. This might be the worst situation I've ever been in. And they all keep pulling out blicks. Wait, wait. I see where the defense is weakest. Look at all these chickens. Ow, bitch. Ow. Yo, when I run out of health, I'm a rage quit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let me pick up some more tips and tricks from the dead men before me. Beware of challengers ahead. All right, that's not really helpful. Welcome to the other. Bro, really? That's all y'all got to say? Y'all gave your lives for this little bit of information. Mbasa? Who, really? Oh my god, they all put out blicks. Okay, it looks like we're making a little progress here. I'm not gonna lie to you. Imagine me, the main character, doing some shit like this. I ain't no bitch, but I gotta act like it just to beat this level. Hold up, I see this man's back turn. Can y'all give me a little bit more of an opening? Y'all all got shields, bro. What even are you? My weapon is damaged. My weapon is damaged. Hold up, this should fix it. Yes! I'm glad I didn't use that by accident. We did a little bit of damage to it. I don't think we need to defeat all these things, but I'm going to because I'm extra cautious. Fuck. Oh my god, there's so many! Oh my god, are you serious right now? And they're grouped together. They look like fucking used brains. Hold up. Yo ass is out, fam. Dumbass. And I know, okay, there are bosses way harder than this. But I'm level one. All right, this is my Fatalis mission right now. We're definitely making some progress, but what is this? Yeah, your defense is looking a little weak there, huh? Imagine this dude just swallows me up after I kill them all. And he was low-key the strongest one that I had to worry about. Whoever designed this was super lazy. Y'all just said, well, how can we make this thing not intimidating, but also really hard to actually hit? Let's put 70 blockable bitches on him. I knew I could do it. I believed in myself. I'm built different. 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 I ain't gonna lie, man. This blob looking kind of thick. Huh? That's crazy. I feel like I should leave these two on him. Because I feel like his defense is going to be something really stupid if I kill them all. Come on now. We about to defeat our first boss ever in Dark Souls. Let's kill him first, though. He's been a bitch this whole time. Yeah. Let's get it. Let's get it. You shall obtain the demon soul and the power behind... Shut up. You have regained your body. Bring more souls. All right, I got my body back. Can I upgrade myself, please? I need something, bro. I can't keep going like this.